So, next step, doing 6, 7, and I think 8. What I already did for step 6 is gluing those two parts together, and I have clamped them. So, I don't know if you will see it. Oh, wrong way. Yeah. So I clamped it together, and there's focus. Yes, there a little plastic bead. When it's dry, you sand it down and you will not see. Oops. Yeah, that's no problem. And you will not see the seam. That's that part. So the rest of that part, I will first look for the pieces. That part. And that part. All right. So, we have those two little parts. Need to go together. So that little piece can dry. We have that piece that I already cleaned up. And now we will look for the other pieces to put on. Let's go. So, so let's go over there and in there. That looks good. Off camera, but that's and never force the glue in, let the glue flow. If you have a little bit of glue on, it's okay, You can wait at Zwei, and then if needed, you can put some more glue on. So now we have that piece. That's going there, that's going there. So, yes, nope, yes. So here the same, I take a little bit of glue over there, a little bit of glue over there. And it will not run away anymore. So that's already a nice little piece done. So then we will see what we can do next.